Greetings, my name is Cosmic, and welcome back to my channel. My Epic Nights video has reached 25,000 views, making it one of my most popular videos on YouTube. And since I have made that video, I have received many requests to make another video showing you all how to craft the mod's various shields, armor, and weapons. While I still recommend you use the Just Enough Items mod to access all the crafting recipes, I decided to make this highly requested video. I will play recordings of the crafting recipes one by one without commentary. You may pause the video so you can reference the recipes while in your Minecraft world. Every item in Epic Nights can be crafted, but there are a few exceptions. Four weapons, including the club, pitchfork, blacksmith hammer, and barbed club, currently do not have crafting recipes. Chainmail horse armor and barding are not crafted, but instead are found in treasure chests like in desert pyramids. And finally, at this time, I do not believe you can find the mod's banner patterns by vanilla means. The link to the mod's CurseForge page can be found below. Without further ado, let's get started.
Thank you.
And that is all of the recipes for Epic Knights. I hope this video will be a useful reference for you to be able to craft any item you desire in this mod. Please check out my full in-depth guide and review for Epic Knights to learn more about the mod. Subscribe so you can stay tuned for future videos. Leave a like and comment down below. I hope you enjoyed, and until next time, farewell.